Let's focus on the game. Take the ball, pass it to me. Come on, rubbish.
Rubbish.
Yes. And okay, now I'm going deep
okay.
into the corner.
Nice. We did it. It works.
Hello, guys. This is ERG.
Turn up the game.
Very, very soon, Snap will be available in the game.
In this episode, we are going to prepare you for this upcoming new battler. Let's go. So, guys, it's obvious that Snap, right here, right there, is a striker. So, it's also very clear that he plays really well with defenders, and here I'm talking because I like defending players, so he plays really well with all three, let's say, long passers in the game, so with slam, with swish, and with slap shot. And the idea of this kind of synergy is definitely that you have to get open with your guy Snap, and then you will get a long pass. But what is really important is that the defenders will not pass you as they would pass to, for example, a Bolt or a Roam.
Yes.
They will have to pass you on a future position so that you run towards the ball and you continue your run in a straight direction, because as you remember, Snap is really fast with the ball, but in a straight line, not when he's losing time rotating. And another crazy synergy for Snap is, Madeline?
Which one?
Bolt. Yeah, but let's keep it for let's play one game and show this synergy,
so,
and then we will talk about the next.
Yes, first of all, the obvious synergies with swish and slam, and after that a surprise in the last match. Let's
I play swish, but you will see Cosmin's name on Snap.
We have switched the phones.
We have switched the phones because of setup issues. Right.
Otherwise,
but I have to pass it to you in front of you, so not pass it on the so that you lose time to turn around. Okay.
Okay.
So
let's
go. Yeah, I want it for you.
I know what.
No, I wanted to give you a decisive pass, and I made a mistake. So I should have passed it to you under pressure, direct pass, and then you pass it back to me, and then you run. So that's what we will do right now. I promise, guys. Sorry for that.
Let's see now. Our bolt wins the ball.
No, it's a bot because we are playing again in the dev build. So
It's not a good start for CRG, but we will complete a good comeback.
My finger slipped, I swear to you guys. My finger freaking slipped, that's why
this,
I tackled.
This is not true.
It
right?
is true, I promise to you, it is true. Okay, now let's get a comeback.
As
okay,
I told
you score now.
Snap, look at Snap, what good he is. And
nice.
What the goal
good,
made
good
by Cosmin.
Well,
it was
by
me.
You.
It's me. So
play for
my account. Yes.
Okay, but you could see the excruciating speed of Snap. Once he gets the ball, he's really, really something special.
Bots.
Go.
Yes, I'm going.
But now I really need to pay attention because I played really poorly in this first game. Okay, now if you get the chance to... Okay, go
I
and score.
Go, I will
and
go
now
there.
The third game... The, ooh, again, a nice run by Madeline. And the third goal will be...
They are bots.
But you know what? This is a thing that you keep in mind. So
yes.
Snap is one of those ROM battlers that can play by himself.
Yes.
So with
yes.
Bolt and Roam, for example.
Battlers.
Yes, I said battlers.
Ah, okay.
In the end. With Bolt and Roam, for example, you have to pass the ball, otherwise you will get tackled. But with Snap, it's kind of different. So this can be added to the list. So
pass
with
it, Mr. Bolt. Nice.
Yeah, and now you go. You go. Get open. And now you go. Nice. So that's what I'm talking about. Look at him run. And the pass was made in a spot from where he could take the ball and run directly towards the goal. So on a future position, not make him lose time by turning around.
So guys, I'm not sure if we mentioned previously about
this. You lost
this
game, yes. Not now, Joe, but I will.
But they are bots. So
they are bots.
We are doing this just to show you some good synergies between Snap and other battlers.
Go.
And unfortunately,
now with
the
slam.
Difficulty of the game is not switchable. I'm just thinking right now that, for example, if you are using slam or slap shot in a combination with Snap, it will be a very good synergy. But if you will face a Snap and you will try to defend with the slap shot, will be very difficult because slap shot is very slow, as you know, and slam is super fast. Snap is super fast.
Go, run. Look at him go. So he scores by himself. This
episode
is a scam. There are no synergies for Snap. Snap plays by himself. That's
look at
don't
this.
Watch the rest of the episode, guys. I mean, watch it.
Yeah.
Watch it. It really. I mean, pass me the ball already because
yes,
I didn't get the
try.
Ball. Look at Punisher there being OP. Punisher, pass me the ball, not to Mother. Now pass it to me.
Okay.
Pass it.
I will
pass
try.
It to Punisher. Okay, I have to defend. Basically, I'm a defender.
Okay.
Punisher, pass it to me. Punisher does what
alone.
He wants to do. He's the Punisher.
Yeah.
So okay.
I have it.
Now.
I don't have it.
Oh my god, look at you guys owning the bots. Punisher, pass it to me.
Selfish.
You know, if you've seen Terminator and you've seen the computer turning around against humanity, this is what's happening right here. So Punisher here was created by a man to not to turn around against a man. So Joe, do something about them. Tell them to pass me the ball. Punisher, no, pass Punisher, me the ball. Pass Punisher, it. Pass me the ball. Okay, nice, 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 nice. Look at him go!
No.
What's happening? Pass me the ball. Let's see you do this in real games.
Yes,
nice.
I will try to.
But
as I told
the
you,
idea. Bots. Synergies with a defender, but not with me, with Punisher, the bot. He passed it really well to Yasmin Jebe, CRG, which is some of the link. And Punisher is the MVP. Yes. And now let's try this second strategy, which is crazy. I let you explain it.
Okay, basically it's obvious that pairing with a defender is the best. But Cosmin has a crazy idea. What if we are playing Cosmin, super super offensive with Bolt? I'm trying to take the ball with Snap and go into the corner and after that pass the ball in front of the goal
and I will be there with Bolt because Bolt is really, really fast.
Yes, and
so it's
try
like
to
a cross.
Score with a tackle, directly with a tackle.
Let's try this, guys. Let's try this, guys. This is a bonus energy for you. Let's go. I'm ready.
I'm ready.
It will take 1 minute. For us to find the team made of bots.
No, meanwhile.
I will tell you guys that I really enjoy the support we are getting from Joe.
You
forgot because this is usually your line. And I really, really, really love the support we are getting from the community of Soccer Battle. You are very helpful. I love you guys really, really, really. We are not big YouTubers. We are too small to mention. But we enjoy making content about this game. And not only. Stay with us from now on because it means a lot to us. We are making this out of a hobby. It's purely a hobby. We don't get money from YouTube just to buy 2 cups of coffee every day. But now it's expensive coffee.
Let's see.
It's not like half an euro coffee as it was.
You are with Bolt. Let's focus on the game. Take the ball. Pass it to me. Commander Ravish.
Rubbish.
Yes. And now I'm going deep into the
corner. Nice. We did it. It works. I'm a super tactician.
The idea was to go through the corner, into the corner, but unfortunately, Swish was there, was very close to tackle me, and I did that. That's assist.
That's what I wanted to say. That's exactly how it was in my mind before I'm too good, guys.
I have it. Come on, pass it.
Nice. Now go. Oh my god.
It works. Oh my god, the voice is going down. It works.
So this is purely the idea of it.
Yes.
When he runs straight, he's amazing. And Bolt is right there to take the ball and put it into like a tap in.
Super fast.
Super fast.
I was very close to lose the ball there and I didn't.
And it's me. Okay, I pass it now to you and you go. You go from here, take it and go. Take it and go. Nice. Oh my god.
So
this will be synergy.
Super offensive.
Super OP. Super offensive. But you really need a good defender.
Yes, but just thinking about this. So everyone will be focused on Snap because it's the newest battle and so on. And he will not be your scorer.
One more, please.
We can do one more. With the same strategy? Please.
Yes, and we can sing. We can sing. I want to sing on the channel.
Okay, we can do a separate channel about your new
singing. I want to sing on this channel. And look at them. They have Agile Beast. He is a Snap and
Punisher. Also, Punisher is there playing as a
rogue. Go again. Do the same. Ooh. Okay. You got owned.
Yes. I was there.
By Nerf God.
Punisher. Our previous.
Pass it to me. And now go on the
other side. But
yeah,
come
I'm
on.
Messing
we have
around.
A good defender there. Nice, Moncho.
Now go. I'm not there anymore. But you score by yourself.
So easy.
OP, guys.
So easy. I'm feeling like Cristiano Ronaldo with this.
Back to the sea.
It's not a sea, it's a
nice. A
sea. I know. By Cristiano, but let's see now. Moncho is taking the ball.
Moncho.
Tackling the ball.
Tackling Nerf God. And Moncho will pass it.
No one,
because he will lose the ball to Punisher. But Punisher is really OP. I think, Joe, you can agree with me that Punisher is your best bot, right? You have a bot that is better than Punisher?
Yeah,
oh my god, Madeline, you're owning this. Oh my god, Madeline. And now pass it to me. That's the idea.
Okay, let's see.
I will take away the ball from you. I scored.
Yeah, you scored.
And I said
unfortunately,
no worries,
you have received a message from Joe, so I'm not sure if...
He said
we have a replay. It's fine.
Oh.
So...
I received the message from Joe.
Yeah.
What message was it?
I was not able to read it because I... swept too fast, but let's see. Nice. Okay. I will take it and pass it to you.
Now pass it now, and I pass it back to you. And now you go, and you go, and
look
you
at this super speed.
And now pass it to me. So close.
Again to do it.
But that's
that's the idea.
I love it.
So with more practice, we can be the best. We can be the best.
Okay, again, okay. So pass it in front of the ball.
Okay, I'm doing.
What are you doing? What are you doing? Look at him go. Having fun, Madeline?
No chance to be a good defender.
Are you auto tackling? No. You're auto tackling. You're such a noob as a defender, Madeline.
No.
You're auto tackling.
No.
You're a noob.
Go.
Only noobs auto tackle.
This is why I love to be a striker in this game. Because I don't know how to tackle.
My nose itches. This was okay, the episode, so, guys. We had a lot of fun, and the crazy synergy is actually working.
Yes. So a short summary. So play the snap with good defenders if you are a good defender, or use a combination, a crazy combination with Bolt to do what we did previously with Super Bolt, Super Snap, and Super CRG.
And if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a like, a comment, and a share. Stay with us for more content on Soccer Battle, and not only. And until next time, guys,
see you play Soccer Battle, and bye bye.
Bye bye.